Hey, what's up everybody? Dr. Mog here. Today's video is a follow-up on the last video I did about how to level your chocobo the fastest way possible out here at Urth's Fount. And the request was how to solo this by yourself with your chocobo without a party in case nobody else is out here. So I'm just going to show the pull how to do it. And yeah, that's it. So protect, stone skin, of course. You want to put your chocobo on follow to begin with. And because there's nobody else out here, you have to actually pull every single one of these stupid things. So target all of them. Lots of arrows. About halfway through this, I'm going to regen myself. Right here. And get that one. And that one. And then this is where I put my chocobo on healer. And I duck in here, give myself a cure too. Switch to cleric stance, swift cast the first holy. And holy spam until they die. If you're getting low, you've got your O-crap button, it is your benediction. I don't have it up right now, but that's that pull in a nutshell. That's all eight of them or whatever. Put my chocobo back on follow. And I'm not wearing anything special, no Allegan gear or anything. This is a set of Darklight and a Thyrus. I realize not everybody will have a relic, but I did that fairly easily. There's no need to actually even have the Darklight or the relic probably to do that. I haven't tested it without, but you should be able to pull that pull, no problem. Again, I ignore that water sprite over there. And then this pull is just the same. So stone skin up, regen up. And just like in the last video I showed you, you want to pull those down here to this water sprite. Come back over here, pop back in, throw a regen, throw a cure too. Get the chocobo on healing stance, switch to cleric stance, swift cast, your holy. Get out of the way and spam holies until they die. This pull is actually a little bit easier. These are level 47 mobs, they have less HP, and I believe the Kalongs actually have like nothing for HP. So that is, in a nutshell, the two pulls. You're going to have a little bit of MP trouble here. You can see I'm almost out, but that can be accomplished solo, and you're just going to wait for MP. So save your shroud for after each pull. I'm going to use that now, and I can go right back into this pull. And that's the solo pulling method in a nutshell. Obviously, I have one extra heal from my chocobo that you guys don't, the AoE one, but he wasn't getting hit anyway, so I don't think he probably used the rank 10 choco medica. So you can do it without a rank 10 chocobo and without a ton of gear. Just takes a little bit of practice, so good luck. And this is White Mage is the only job I found that can actually do this, the solo pulls anyway. So good luck, enjoy, and thanks for watching.